Hello friends, today we will start our PLC program for injection molding machine. So we need to be add our some hardware with our PLC because this is our inputs which is we are using and that's our output. So let's first we will add our hardware according to our requirement. Okay, first we need to be, this is our PLC, CPU 1214C DC-DC, so we need one digital input module, so I will choose this one, this is my digital 16 inputs. Already I have 10 inputs in my CPU. So actual our requirement total is inputs 39 means 40. We need 40 inputs. So this is now 36 and I will add one another module. And that's I will be use digital output input output module. I have already 10 inputs 10 outputs, so 16 output already I added here. And my total output already, my requirement is 24. But better you will be add one module for extra inputs and outputs. Now I need digital analog input output module for our scales and hydraulic pressure and speeds for machine. So I am add already this one. Save this all our data and we will go to tags. We'll make our input tag first. We need to change the name input. I will open my input tag. And so my input this one, I may copy this on my input. Up to 39 our. This is our inputs and here we will change address 2.2, sorry, input 2.0. So after that we need to check oil signal is my last here. This will, I will delete this one. 5.0. This is my inputs. And now I'll make one another tag. And I will give the name output. I have 26 output, I think 24 outputs. So this is Q 0.0 0.0. And here we need to be changed, because from here to our module start, so 2.0 my address, and so our address is coming here, our module address. And it will go to here down digital inputs, IO address. This IO address start from 8. Now we need to start from 2 to 3, and this module input address for input address start from 4 to 5, and this one is 2 to 3. Create one function block. And this one name is input. Now input block is open. We have two choice. Choice number one is okay. One another thing, I give the input, but I didn't give the input M. Again, create one type block. Rename this one -M. We go to this block. We have 24 outputs. I'll copy this 24 outputs and this, sorry, so same output is coming here. We need to change the memory from 100.0, and that output will be this is our CPU outputs. Okay, after that we need to change M10 to 0.0. And save this one. Now we need to use our memory data with our output and input. So we have two options. Now we are create already this input block. So number one, we have our way number one is, okay, this one is push button. This is my hardware address, hardware input, and this is my memory input. So I'll go to my memory input. This is the which input here, push button, mode close. This is the way number one. Way number two is easiest way. We can insert the SCL network and we will transfer our mode close push button or we need the second mode open. Here semicolon equal to sign, and then we need to go in our memory input hardware input. So this input is PLC input, mode open, I0.1, and this I0.1 data will be transferred to our memory bit I5 50.1.